Are you ready for the party?
Yeah, I'm always ready to party.
I don't think that is such a great idea. That would be mad.
Too bad. I invited people over.
Yeah, let's party. Who's coming over?
I invited Orlando, Juan, Serena, Bron, and Cassie.
Bron, he always brings beer. Gross.
Yeah, beer.
Bron's my friend. They are all my friends, and I want to have some fun.
Hey, it's Cassie.
Hey, Rosa.
Did you bring the beer?
No, I did not bring the beer because I don't like it. And you're not supposed to be drinking either. It's bad for you.
Great, that just means more beer for me.
That's it, I'm telling Dad.
I don't care, Dad is working anyway.
We should go to the last party. I can bring the beer.
No beer. Beer is bad.
I'll do what I want. I do what I want to do. I'm older than you.
Just because you're 5 minutes younger than, I mean, older than me doesn't mean that doesn't make you right and me wrong.
Fine.
Wait.
I better keep an eye on my brown. I know something.
I was thinking, maybe you're right. Maybe we shouldn't go to a party. Can you forgive me?
Fine, but you really should go. There will be drugs and alcohol and also Serena. And Serena is always drunk. You know what I mean, right?
Right, so what then? I better get going.
Where are you going?
The movies.
Great, I have you wanting to go to the theater. What are we watching?
A movie.
Hey, you still aren't trying to go to the theater, to the party, are you?
I'm at the Lego movie.
Cool, I have been waiting to see that.
I mean, Papa, you know RoboCop, Nelson the God, and Frozen. I'm wasting all of you, so stay here.
Great, all of those are my favorites.
Just kidding, I'm at the monuments.
Fine, Bron, you may have won this battle, but you have not won the war.
Wait,
no, wait, I'm going with you.
Yes, I'll be home soon.
Bron, come back. I know what you are up to. You will be sorry. Come back. I know what you are up to. You will be sorry.
Texas in, she got a buddy named Young JB, and now you know the deal. We turned up in the studio late night. That's why the songs that you hear coming real tight.
OBO. Way to go to Rosa's house for her party.
Yeah, me neither. We go pick up Serena?
She's already in the car.
Busy. Woo! Wait, where are we going anyway?
To Rosa's house. I already told you that.
Woo!
Sorry, I don't have my license yet, so it's not me right now.
Okay, sir, I will need you to step out of the car. Out of the vehicle.
I get locked up, they won't let me out. They won't let me out. I'm locked up, they won't let me out. No, they won't let
me out. Hey, Serena, you almost got us busted.
Yeah, party!
Trying to find the motive. Why do what I do? If freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far I go, my car is stolen. No registration. Cops patrolling. And now they done stop me and I get locked up. They won't let me out. They won't let me out.
Great party, Rosa.
Thanks, Orlando. Hey,
oh.
Serena, stop jumping on my dad's new car.
Mom, don't spill your beer on the floor.
Hey,
you
broke my dad's
popcorn.
I told you this was a bad idea,
Rose.
Now dad is
really
going to be mad.
Don't spill your
beer on the floor. That
way, Mom woke up and had a
hangover.
Shut up, Abram.
Oh. Leaving this party is not my kind of fun. I hope you don't get in trouble. Bye.
Bye, Cassie.
That took it off.
Dad.
Yeah.
Great party.
Oh, yeah, this is a great party.
Hey, go.
About noise and underage drinking going on. Are you trying some?